Shortly, I'm Mike Emery. Terrific action lies ahead. We are looking forward to all of this. We're in Pittsburgh, where the Penguins once had a mascot named Repeat. However, this was long before their back-to-back cup runs. And before the opening face-off, we want to hear from Mr. O.
It's crazy to think on multiple occasions this franchise could have led Pittsburgh. Thanks to Super Mario, both as a player and as an owner, he made sure these great fans could continue cheering for their team. Everyone's fired up, so let's get things going.
Puck dropped, clock moving.
But Coyotes didn't play well enough to get them down in their last game. The coach has asked them to get back to their game tonight.
Fires a shot. Oh, he got it! You couldn't have chosen a better guy for that shot, or apparently a better guy to stop it.
Penguins have looked like a perfect hockey team over the last 10 games. Whether it's their special teams, their 5-on-5 play, their goaltending, they've had the answer to any question any opponent has put to them. They want to play as aggressively as they can tonight, Doc, because their opponents have really struggled.
Puck grab, what's next? Oh, poke check, save one there.
Puck is thrown.
Thrust. Shoots one. Why? What a chance.
He's in the slot. The puck's on his stick, and he just misses. Tough break on that thing.
He took it back. Looking to step up. Arizona's carrying on up the wing. Looks ahead to start something. Passing one off now to Malkin. Can't start the attack going in the zone. Arizona's in the neutral zone along the wing. Great start at breaking through. 1-0.
They'll certainly have more energy. They've got the game's first score, and now they can play from in front.
Coyotes now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. Arizona's won that faceoff in the neutral zone. Pass attempt to Galchenyuk. How it's there. Perfect hit by the stick. Great block, and he's able to just keep it working. Out in front. Save. That pass and can look ahead. Got that pass in his own end. Crosses that line. Gathered up again by Demers. Arizona's winging it at neutral ice. With a shot. Oh, a save there. Under 7 minutes have elapsed here in the first. The Coyotes lead 1-0. They win the draw. What next? Let's it go. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
That was an impressive glove save, Rob. The shooter was right in the slot, but the net runner scared him down.
Now it's directed to Johnson. Shoots, and a save. He's trying to spring him ahead, and he's got him. It's dumped in. Pittsburgh's got it in their own end, hoping for center. Is able to move on in. Missed the puck on the shot attempt. And the referee's whistle has stopped. Faceoff and a solid tie-up and help arrive. Good job. Snapping a pass to Strome. Pitching it to Hossa. And he dumps it in. The Penguins continue on in their own end. Cut off that pass in the neutral zone. Chipped up the wing to Richardson. They hold it in, keeping the heat on. Great poke check. Steps across that line. Fires. Saved there. On to Strome. and he steps across the line. Gathered up again by Crosby.
Along the way at center ice. It's done.
out there with the stick. A hook check frees things up a bit.
Much better than that, but the goalie said no chance. That's an excellent save.
Over 3 minutes have passed. The Coyotes have eked out a 2-1 advantage. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it.
No, we don't have a battle game.
Pass attempt to Ponick. To Demers. Takes it right back. At least he protected his bulletin. Heckman off the pad. Pittsburgh's organizing back in the defensive zone.
This is basically this game's
shot on. They score!
Shoots it over top.
Flames have it in their own end. It's dumped in. Here's a one-timer. Score! Three straight goals.
With a number of close chances here at either end of this continued tie game strung out. Now they've got the lead. We'll see where it takes us now.
The Penguins have taken a late second period lead in this one. Yeah. That might change the conversation in the locker room at the point. The puck's dropped, and that's a great job tying the man up on that faceoff. Up to the point. Gathered up again by Connick. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Pittsburgh's forced another turnover in this very close game. Popped out of the scrum by his game. Let's it go. Save. And holds on to that puck to get the reach.
Pittsburgh's players are cutting a wide circle around them these days. They will want to throw this routine off. It's amazing how superstitious players can get. And when you have one that's on such a significant point scoring streak, nobody wants to upset the apple.
And his trouser is trying to work his way to center ice. Lost possession. Pitching it to Cullen. That one blocked. Puck covered. Whistle blown.
Okay, this game is slot cinch.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Gains that offensive line. Chip to Hinostroza. And sent down to Ponting. Into the last
game,
minute of the second period. The Penguins continue to probe up the bench.
The picture that
clock continues to get the first he's in! What's the call?
You can see the point penalty shot.
Well, the defensive player was trying to go for the puck on this breakaway opportunity, but clearly does not get the puck. It's all skates. We got ourselves a penalty shot.
That
was a very dangerous opportunity at home, but to be sure the goal drops to the
I saved myself
turn to the side.
Kumba and winning the game for me and my patient. First game
when
I actually won in the last five or four times.
Let's it go! And a save! Shoot one! Well, they got to be a little tired after these first two periods of play, so they'll get a rest. As we start to think
it's
again,
not that bad. It's your response. It's just that.
Let's take a look at the two period shots on goal totals. They are whopping. 22 for the Coyotes and 15 for the Penguins.
Returns this way.
Tavares' goal came late in the period, and that has meant the difference so far. Intermission is here.
DK gets rid of one of his skills and keys.
Entering the third period, based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
Arizona's down after the first 40 minutes of play.
Hey,
a couple
turn.
Of positives. One, they're only down by a goal. Second, time of possession has been in their favor, but at some point, they have to convert some of those chances.
He is now picked up. Oh, that's a good one.
Oh,
yeah, there.
Oh, actually,
he's in on an onside
like
play.
Really
goes to the backhand.
Get the matchup.
Chewin's swing from his goaltender. Directing that one to Rux.
It's first to 100. And he can, like, make calls.
On to Rux.
Just like
away.
A real Tetris game. Well, not Tetris, but
solid work there.
All like games like Kirby's Avalanche and games like that.
Stefan's trying to do way too much
so
to get that offensive
that
opportunity.
Much Tetris. Besides the fact that they...
Forcing like attention that. Indeed. Scrum over. Puck kicked. That one on
as you can see, I am way behind.
Shoots one. Oh, save.
But now I'm last.
And in flight over the line. Good shooting place. Save.
Score.
And the game
uploading part one of this series. My computer disconnected to the internet. So I had to do it again.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. The Penguins with a neutral zone possession along the way. Goes back deep for it. Into the attacking end. Boom, they came together that time, didn't they?
The physical play in this game has really picked up, and there's
it's on his shoulders.
Yes. Oh wait, someone already got the coins. This game is just being very awful.
Pittsburgh's up to the tie here in the third period. Let's see what happens before time expires.
This is basically a simple continued pattern.
Faceoff. They
until someone
pitching this lead to DeMora. Fires. Solid glove save.
I'm actually really.
Let's it go. Got it all.
I can usually
cover
it. Whistle blows.
Haven't seen a lot of this, Doc, after whistles. Just keep an eye on this type of play. It might lead to something else.
Murray's positioning is perfect here. He can make that glove stop all day long.
Possession in the defensive zone. Terrific poke check. Moving
nice
it to Murray.
Patrick gets right
and he dumps it in. Trying to relieve some of the pressure. The Penguins continue on in the defensive zone. Alexiak's looking to lead. Carries it on in from center. A shot. A tremendous glove save.
Big scenes. I am the beat master.
They should start to walk the draw. Maybe curtain. In this close game, it doesn't matter. Good save there. Bump checked away. Arizona's moving to center.
B, C, A.
Slides it to the point. He was standing in the lane and got some.
A. By playing this game like an hour ago.
Well, there's been no shortage of goals here tonight as this one winds down. We've seen some pretty terrific goals and some that haven't been so great as well. But there has been a big number on the board that seems
as proof that I'm good at trying to get the overshadowed.
Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
Incredible hand on it. That puck is in the glove.
I'm still behind Luigi. 1 point.
Tries it. Tries to get it on there. And he's gone. Have gotten a 2-goal lead in this contest now. They're probably expecting an attack coming at them because now we're at desperation time. Arizona's controlling push now. Move to log and in. Perfect. Outstanding save. And he gains the zone.
It seems I have a plan.
What's going on? There's the net.
Challenge the goalie.
What am I doing?
Man, bugs me.
What am I doing?
He kicked it along out of the scrum.
Puck is thrown to Hossa.
Oh, yeah.
Into the end of attack.
Yeah, it's my age.
The Penguins control the play in their own end.
Flames are starting back in the defensive zone. Gets in and he'll look over his options.
That one is cleared.
I didn't realize that was a dead end, but I really should have looked at the pass. Okay, next game we're going to play is Coconut Kong. I think this is a very fairly easy mini game on both ends.
That's a great face-off win.
Basically, the players on top are trying to ground pound the trees.
Hot grab, they're ready to go.
Coconuts to fall out and hit the other player.
In their own end, still have control.
Use that stick like a magic wand. Slip to hit Estroza. Skates it into the zone.
It's not very hard on the first time. It's just a matter of,
the Penguins carrying it in their own end. Lofted that one back in.
Hornquist play there is at a critical point in the game. That's a smart play.
And the puck goes to Alex Galchenyuk, former player for the Sarnia State.
Oh, snaps the shot! A quick stick stop. The Coyotes empty their net. He's at the bench. Great save.
Looking to Hornquist. Pittsburgh's up the wing settling things. Takes a chance on the dump to the opposite corner. Nice work by Potter.
I told you these take forever.
And he gains the zone. Shoots it off.
Wonderful stop.
Many yards gained to Goligoski. Save.
Yeah, let's it go. Score. He's got the second.
Have strapped back, only trailing by a single goal, and we're in the dramatic third period. They win the draw, and will now set up an attack.
Basically,
James goes up. Brunson's at the bench, extra man off. To the backhand, and a save. Takes the shot. Shoots. The game is over. Pittsburgh's collected another victory on this winning streak.
Just keep on coming.
It's not like you need a commentary.
What a terrific game of hockey. Well played by now.